I play Cecily, who, you know, is a young up-and-coming actress, really wants to do well. She's done all the right things. She's been to drama school, you know, she's trying to prove herself. But, you know, as the acting world is, you've got lots of different things pulling you in lots of different directions. And, yeah, she gets a call from her agent and essentially has been given a job, a very good, well-known job. And, yeah, she's got a dilemma. She has to make a choice about what she does mid-show.